Caesar, how long do HVAC systems operate? When do they start to break down?
They typically start breaking down between 12 and 16 years. That's usually the cutoff point. They start losing efficiency as well. So by the 16th year, their efficiency has dropped.
So that's here in Las Vegas. In other parts of the country, they may last longer. But in this metropolitan market, 12 to 16 years.
That is correct. Yes, every region is different. And here it's a very hot region. So because of the heat and because of the design of the systems, they weren't designed to last very long. They were designed to last like 16 years. The new air conditioners are designed to withstand the heat out here. So they typically last 25 years plus.